When it lumbered into the air on its first successful test flight in 2006, the P-791 became Lockheed Martin's flagship entry into the resurgent airship business. After 5 years of further development, the company is now looking for customers, and through program manager Bob Boyd was hoping to find some at the Unmanned Vehicle Industries Conference and Exhibition in Washington.
Well, we've got a couple of different applications. The primary one is moving cargo. Cargo to remote areas, areas that don't have infrastructure, don't have airports, don't necessarily have roads. So to support mining and drilling operations, support remote access to different applications, that's really where it's coming from.
But there's also a military application, either for transport or surveillance. Using helium inside a three-lobed hull designed to maximize aerodynamic lift, the airship can stay aloft at altitudes of up to 20,000 feet for as long as 3 weeks at a time. It can be equipped to give military planners a clear view of the battlefield from altitudes beyond the range of enemy missiles. And if it does come under attack?
It's not as vulnerable as one thinks. In fact, airships actually do get bullet holes periodically now. They're very low pressure, so not a whole lot happens when a bullet goes through.
Boyd says that with the technology established as safe and reliable, he expects to see different versions of the P-791 appearing in remote locations around the world within 10 years. Rob Muir, Reuters.